snake's antler, almost like a miniature moose antler. Now, I did tuck a little red bucket up under the bench, so you guys might want to slide yours back under the bench. We got Omar up next. He is our grand champion bucket thief. He's over 35 years old, holds the record at 28 buckets stolen in under 15 minutes. Now, you're welcome to hand feed Omar. Two hands do work better than one. He does have some rather large lips. If y'all want to offer him his bucket, I will get robbed.
Look at him. I can have bucket.
Now we did have one of our white elk join the party on our right hand side. That is Snowman, affectionately known as Boo Boo. We generally don't bottle raise our male animals, but somebody was a little mistaken when they picked this guy up. Also on her way over, looks like Miss Sally, our 8-year-old dromedary, gave herself a fresh mud bath just for you. Sally is our only little girl. Now she is not a bucket thief, so you are safe. She's actually kind of a rescue herself. Miss Sally here was over 900 pounds underweight when she came to be with us. As you can see, she's no longer missing any meals.
No, get back by the chemist like
you know. And where else can you say you've been surrounded by Chemel?
Here, can you get some more so that it'll stay in the picture? Hold it close to Grandma.
Oh, sure. Now, Goober and Sally may stick with us for a little while, so if y'all will hang on for me, we're going to swing down here and make a pass by the creek, see who all we can find hanging out by the water.
What's up, guys?
Oh, the larger brownish black birds that are out to our right hand side are some of our emu. Emu are native to Australia. They're used for their oil, meat, and feathers. Females lay some rather large greenish colored eggs, but it is actually the male birds that will sit on the nest, hatch the eggs, as well as raise the young.
Oh, look at you. You're pretty. Look at those little ones.
Every time I see an email, I just
think of Harvey's right now. Now, this pretty little lady that's up here to our left-hand side, see about getting a visit with her. This is Miss Olivia, a white-bodied animal with a long, beautiful black horn. She is a scimitar-horned oryx. They are native to Egypt. They're also believed to be where the legend of the unicorn originated. At one time, there were less than 200 of these guys left in the wild, but due to wonderfully increased numbers in captivity, they've actually been removed from the endangered species list.
Oh, God.
That is if you can see past over the camel. Now, this guy on our right-hand side with the very faded white spot, this is one of our red Formosian cyca deer. These guys are also on the endangered species list. They're found in Vietnam, Taiwan, and parts of China. They're also the most vocal of the deer species. They make up to 12 different sound variations. And if you are a Texas native, you'll recognize our white-tailed deer. White-tail are the only species we have that is officially native to Texas.
Oh, my gosh.
We'll pull up a little bit more. We have some new additions to the zoo I'd like to introduce you to. Well, Chris, down here by the creek, it's been pretty popular with some of our new mamas. See how many babies we can see.
No, deers are finding the ones that got through.
We're leaving a trail of animal behind us.
You stopped paying attention to the last second.
Oh, yeah. Video will eat itself.
Divide by zero.